tonight, second feature on the CBS Late Movie.
He stalked the streets of London, searching for women to kill. It was a case that proved most baffling for Sherlock Holmes and Dr. Watson.
Two in one night. This is getting ridiculous.
No one was safe from the madman. Donald Sutherland.
I have seen Jack the Ripper.
Christopher Plummer, James Mason, and co-starring Susan Clark. In tonight's second feature, Murder by Decree.